Welcome back to my Let's Play on Sonic Colors. In the last episode, we did Tropical Resort. In this episode, we're doing Sweet Mountain. Weirdly, my least favorite stage, even though it's based off of a bunch of food. And, let's be honest, who doesn't love food? So yeah, this is a drifting section, where drifting replaces boosting. Anyway, this is a new Wisp. It's the real Wisp. Basically just drill. Although you'll die if you drill runs out while you're still in the ground. Oh yeah, you press B to go faster, and that's what I'm always doing. Donut was really cool. The reason I thought that platform was gonna raise like these ones. Those 80-man springs you don't wanna use. They'll send you flying in a direction you don't wanna go. In this case you could have got hit by one of those missiles. Oh, now I remember which one this is. Although if you jump in these drifting sections, you can actually still boost in the air. You also get points for drifting, so I would do it. No. Good, I got the booster. The booster wisps. There we go. N new Wisp number 2 of Sweet Napkin. It's called the Rocket Wisp. That's how you use it to boost it efficiently in the beginning. And now the Rocket Wisp. It basically just sends it flying. I just missed the Boost Wisps. And if you press B, you die. Well, that was a stupid homing attack idea. More drifting sections. Ah, I didn't collect any wings by then. Now, whatever, this is a good time to show off the grind rail that you get to just skip the boosting section. Also, you can collect some boosting wisps. Oh, yeah, so it's just to go over there, I guess. I'm not really a big fan of this level. Of this act, I mean. What? Okay, good, I still skipped that section. That's what I was going for. This level moves, it goes really slow though. Act 5. Let's go. Now, which one is this? Okay. Okay, I remember this part, but I don't remember the part after this. I decided to beat these guys. I was hoping I'd be able to skip it, but... Oh, it's this one. Let's go. Oh, it's this one too, I guess. Oh yeah, I forgot what you're supposed to do to get. I'm supposed to boost into them. I boosted into it. What the heck? Yeah, it automatically jumps for you if you boost into it. So that's why you boost into it. And you don't pull the attack into it, because that doesn't work. Act 6. I forget which one this is, too. I remember this beginning part, but I don't remember the rest of the level. Oh yeah, the one with the yellow cubes. Okay, I remember this level now. It's not too hard. No! Do I have to start from the beginning? Oh, come on. Wow. Wow, man. Don't do this to me. Game, don't do this to me, please. I died at the same place? It's not gonna happen again. I can 100% guarantee you that will not happen again. So I'm going to use my boosting conservatively. There, now I don't have that guy to worry about. Ah, there we go. Told you it wouldn't happen again. With the donut loop. Awesome. That was actually just a section from Act 1, I'm pretty sure. Wow, D-Rank. And now the boss. Yay.
has also taught me that the best way to solve problems is to kick robot butt.
Visitors are cautious to avoid meeting, petting, or seeing any aliens.
Excuse me, giant killer robot? You want to do this the hard way or the easy way?
So yeah, you want to get the drill. Because the drill is very helpful in this. Did I beat him? No, I didn't. I guess you have to do it twice. Come on. Come on, stop giving me rings. Give me drill. Come on. I need drill already. I need the drill! Why isn't it giving me the drill? Okay, obviously it's not gonna give me the drill. And I'm gonna have to do this again. Great. I failed. This should be the one that gives me the drill. Come on. Give me the drill. Give me the drill list. Thank you. That one gave me it no problem. What's with this? I just have to get it to a specific cannon. Oh no, I wasted that opportunity. Oh, I actually just did it. Oh no, I didn't. Huh? I thought I just did it three times. That's weird. What the heck? Come on, stop failing already. Get good. Get good already. I need to get good. There we go. Got the drill. Let's go. They don't have to hit him a third time. After this. Is he dead? Oh yeah, he's dead. Good.
funny thing. It was first translating as horrible body odor. Anyway, it seems an evil man. And you might know him, who they call Baldy Nosehair.
Baldy Nosehair? That's the best thing I've heard all day. I gotta remember that one.
I know, I've already written it down. Anyway, he's draining them with his power. All their power, and using it for an evil... quiet mammoth? An evil dolphin? No, a porpoise. Oh, an evil person.
That's good intel. Keep working on it.
Hey, where are you going?
To find Baldy McNosehair, of course. I'm totally calling him McNosehair.
And so, that's, he never actually called him Baldy McNosehair, sadly, in this game, though. He doesn't tell Sonic Lost World, since that's pretty much the sequence of this game, but that's it. Thank you all so much for watching, don't forget to leave a like, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.